Conference of Association of Environmental and Occupational Health, Delhi. Today happens to be Lohri, a major festival in North India that celebrates harvest, good health and prosperity. On this occasion, I wish you all and your family members good health, happiness and prosperity. It's my privilege to extend a warm welcome to our chief guest, Shri Pawan Agrawal, CEO, Food Safety and Standard Authority of India. Shri Agrawal, a 1985 Batch IAS officer of West Bengal Cadre, has been overseeing the crucial portfolio of ensuring food safety and hygienic standards across the country. We are honored to have with you as in spite of your busy schedule today. I also welcome our key guest of honor, Dr. Pawan Agrawal from the Association of Dabbawala, Mumbai, to share his valuable experience of the Dabbawala network, which has been delivering hot meals to millions of people in Mumbai without fail, day in, day out, with clockwork precision since last 127 years. I also welcome Dr. Anil Kumar, Director General, Railway Health Services, Shri Shubhir Garg, Joint Secretary, Minister of MSME, Government of India, Shri S.K. Awasthi, Executive Director, HSC, Indian Oil, Shri S.P. Garg, Chief General Manager, HSC, Gail India Limited, and Mr. Sunil Kumar, Group President, Business World, as our guest of honors to share their views and valuable experience with us in today's conference. I would also like to welcome all the delegates, professionals, students from Vardhaman Medical College, ladies and gentlemen, for participating in today's conference. Established in the year 1948, IUH, Indian Association of Occupational Health and Safety, is a national body which has more than 3,000 occupational health physicians, healthcare practitioners and HSE experts as members. Delhi branch of IUH was established 28 years back and presently we are having more than 500 lifetime members. IUH is committed to enable occupational health professionals to make India's workplace healthy, safe and committed to attain highest standards of health in India. It's through years of hard work of those associated with the organization that today IUH is seen as an anchor for taking the cause of occupational health and safety. I thank each one of them for their dedication and valuable efforts to promote occupational health and safety in India. I am happy to share with you all that our IUH Delhi branch has been awarded Best Branch Award in 2016 at Bengaluru National Conference. Some of our major initiatives taken by our branch are having continuing medical education programs for medical practitioners on a monthly basis, initiation of more than 30 new life members in the branch under a special membership drive in 2017. We are having regular BOHS activities. This is basic occupational health services activities and through our branch. We have celebrated Occupational Health Day this year in association with Vardhaman Medical College and other national bodies. Then we have organized National Conference OccuCon 2017, which was a great grand success and praised by the then Honorable Prime Minister of State Independent Charge for Labour and Employment. Many of you here must already be familiar with the findings of the latest Lancet study published in October 2017, wherein it has been shared that pollution led to 2.5 million deaths in India in 2015, which is the highest in the world. And of the 9 million deaths worldwide, air pollution was the biggest contributor, linked to 6.5 million of them. While water pollution was also responsible for 1.8 million, and workplace-related pollution was the reason behind 0.8 million deaths. In such challenging times, it is imperative that as occupational health and safety professionals, we look beyond compliances and identify to address those potential factors which cause disease and stress in the productive workforce. Out of many factors which affect holistic health of an individual, food and water hygiene is one such area that needs our attention. Nowadays, an individual usually spends 10 to 12 hours in a day at his workplace. And during this time, he consumes at least 2 meals at his workplace. Hence, it is very, very important to have safe and nutritious food available. It is here we shall gain insights from our chief guest about the role of FSSAI in ensuring conformity to hygiene and food safety. In this context, this year's conference will emphasize on the theme occupational health and safety beyond compliance. And has a balanced mix of keynote addresses from organizational and HSC leaders. It's our aim to keep today's conference very interactive and to provide a forum for everyone to learn and share their best practices in occupational health and safety. Once again, I welcome you all to this great scientific feast, which brings together occupational health professionals and experts from around the country. Thank you so much.